If you could snap your fingers and go anywhere, anywhere at all, where would you go? Would you go to the bottom of the sea, where none of your problems could find you? Or would you go back to that first snowfall from when you were a kid? The one that doesn't quite feel the same now that you're all grown up? Would you face your worst fear? Or maybe you'd go to that party you were never invited to. Oh my god, no, not that. Would you go to the future? Or would you go
back to before you were born, when everybody talked like this for some reason?
Maybe you go here. Or here. Or here. Or maybe here. Or here. Maybe you'd go here. Or would you rather be standing in the Pachin Arena right now, surrounded by thousands of people who, for once, like all the same shit you do? Well, all right then, let's go there.
Wish I was a star, so I couldn't feel. You'd yell in my face, it'd be no big deal. But I miss the way we make up and smile. Don't wanna be stoned, I changed my mind. I wish I had eyes in the back of my head, then I could see the places I've been. But then I would know that you're talking shit. I don't wanna know what my friends think. Wish I were my dog out on the lawn. I'd be so glad when I hear you come home. But if I were my dog, I wouldn't live long. I'm sure gonna miss her when she's gone. I wish I could act in a show on TV, cause then I could practice not being me. I'll practice my cry, put it into my reel, but you won't believe me when I cry for real. I wish that my brain would chip in size. I'd nail every joke, I'd win every fight. But I get too deep with that kind of mind. I don't wanna know the point of life. In some other life, I would be rich. I'd travel in style, I'd cover the bill. But couldn't complain about anything small. Nobody feel bad for me at all. If I was cocaine or a bottle of Jack, I'd get invited to every frat. But when you get old and your good days are fast, you'll only want me when you're sad. Wish I was a song, your favorite one. You follow the dance to me as you grow. I will be there when your baby is born. For 2 or 3 minutes, then I'm gone. I wish I was big, as big as my house. I'd sleep on the trees, I'd skip every crowd. But I wouldn't fit on my therapist's couch. God, I could really use it now. I wish I was dead, I'd never drink blood. And if I did, well, so fucking what? I could be cruel and break all your stuff. Yeah, I'd be loved no matter what. But if I was good, it'd get kinda weird. Cause you would only say what I wanna hear. And then you would die, you love me to death.
Cause it makes me feel young.
and hello, hello. Last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. Let's say, won't you help me sober up? Call me now to maybe now. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again? Goodbye, goodbye. I said to my bestest buds, we said that we keep in touch, and we did our best. Yeah. All my new friends, we smile at party time, but soon we forget to smile at anything else. Let's say, won't you help me sober up? Drop it down and let me know. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again? Supposed to be. I hope that you're missing me, 'cause it makes me feel young. And hello, hello, last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. And I wanna feel something again. I just wanna feel something again. How's it going, Shannon?
Diego, how are we doing tonight? Are we okay? Wow. This is crazy. Where did you come from? What is this? Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our 18th show of AJR's first ever headlining arena tour.
That's right.
And every single night I'm backstage before we go on, and I'm sort of planning what I'm going to say in my head. And I always come up with something that makes me sound sort of confident and cool. And every single night the lights go on and I forget what I was going to say, because I cannot believe how many of you care to show up here tonight. Thank you so much for coming, San Diego. Since I just forgot it all, I'm just going to go ahead and intro the band. Ladies and gentlemen, we're a band called AJR. We got Adam there. My name is Jack. And then we got Ryan in the glasses over here. You know what? Before we go on and do the show, I feel like I should address that, right?
Address what?
You don't know?
No.
You don't know? I'll tell you.
if you've seen us before, you know I make it pretty apparent how angry it makes me when Ryan gets the most applause out of the three of us.
Like that, yep. Sounds like that. And,
especially it sounds like that. That was angry. Yeah. I've been doing a lot of thinking since the last tour, and I'm realizing it's not a good look on me, okay? Not a good color on me. So I've decided that I'm going to sort of let some of that go, be a little nicer to you, a little less bullying. I'm going to sort of, like, change a little bit. For instance, I'm never, ever, ever going to bring up the body odor. I'm never going to say it. I'm not going to tell anyone. I'm never, also, never going to bring up the fact that you wore braces for longer than the average kid. I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to mention it.
What is happening?
And I'm definitely not mentioning the fact that your first kiss was in 12th grade, you tell everyone it was in 9th grade. I'm not going to say it. Not bringing it up.
Wow, you've really grown, Jack.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good working. San Diego, like I said before, this is our favorite thing to do. Thank you so much for showing up here tonight. We love each and every one of you. And I believe there's nothing more to be said other than welcome to the Maybe Man Tour.
Of two of our songs right now. This is a mashup, actually, that we found on YouTube that a fan made. They kind of combined two of our songs, and it sounded weirdly good. So what we're gonna do now is, I guess, we're gonna do a cover of a fan doing a cover of our music. Please don't sue us.
Hello, how you doing? Am I talking too fast? I'm running on adrenaline and one hour naps. Cause I'll do what you tell me to and do it today. Do it today. Put your hands up, cause I'm home. Raise the glass up, cause I'm home. Get your ass up, cause I'm home. I must have missed the height, but maybe that's the way I feel. Put your hands up, cause I'm home. I'm not here cause you said so. Get your ass up, cause I'm home. I must have missed the height, but maybe that's the way I feel. That's the way I feel. And now I look impressive with a couple of pics, just like my friends. So I'll come back and take a breath. You come to life, you work to death.
So I'll come back and take a breath. You come to life.
But I digress. Put your hands up, cause I won't. Raise the glass up, cause I won't. Get your ass up, cause I won't. I must have missed the hype, but maybe that's the way I feel. Put your hands up, cause I won't. I'm not here cause you said so. Get your ass up, cause I won't. I must have missed the hype, but maybe that's the way I feel. That's the way I feel. Everyone's dropping on pills, but now they're prescribed to. And everyone's stuck in their bills, but now cause they like to. Start crying and getting a laugh, so little like dying. Say it!
So we weren't quite sure where to put this song in the set, or if to play it at all. But we thought for a little bit and realized we had to do it. And I don't want to bring down the mood too much, so it would help if you just sort of sing along like this.
God is really real when you really, really need him. Come adjust your beams when you're suddenly believing. Hear it loud and clear, just as long as it's convenient. God's fucking long till it stops. And God's fucking fake till he's not. My dad can't get out of bed. There's something in his lungs, I think that's what the doctor said. I gotta leave for Paris now, my bank goes on a 10. And my dad can't get out of bed. The earth is spinning like it always did. The New York Times is publishing some real important thing. And each day when the world wakes up, our lawns will still be wet. And my dad can't get out of bed. God is really real when you really, really need him. Come adjust your beams when you suddenly believe it. Hear it loud and clear, just as long as it's convenient. Life's fucking long till it stops. And God's fucking fake till he's not. Now it's late, I really gotta go. And we can't face our feelings, so we're making lots of jokes. And we won't cry about it, no, we'll be manly men. I love you, it sounds all corny, so I wrote this song instead. I'll sing it for you, Dad, when you get out of bed. I'll sing for you when you're out of bed.
give to the good part. Have I done my best here? Will I be here next year? Or are these my best years yet? Was looking forward to being in boarding, but I'm not in boarding yet. Yeah. If you put this scene on a movie screen, is it cold or happy? And if the world gets me where I'm supposed to be, will I know I've made it then? It's so hard. Can we skip to the good part? Take time, mom and dad, they have a good life, but what am I gonna do with mine? These things take time, mom and dad, they have a good life, but what the hell am I gonna do with mine?
First, this next one was our most Broadway-sounding song. After some work, it kind of became our darkest song, and when it was finished, it ended up being our weirdest song. But after all that, for some reason, it ended up being our biggest song.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around, and they're on this rug, you're so comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment
from the fuckingwa in my fridge. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here's what just happened. Something was supposed to happen on stage and it didn't. That's the problem with having a show where, like, there's a million things. So it's kind of fun to come to our show because things go wrong and we kind of get to pretend like it didn't start over the song, you know? Yeah. Because let's just do it to the full capacity of what we could do. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, while they're fixing the thing that's going to happen, because, right, you want the full thing. While they're fixing the thing that's going to happen on stage, I'm going to do something that I usually do later in the show, but I'm going to do it right now because it's really necessary. This is good timing. And I'm just gonna sort of like, it hasn't been very long, but I'm just gonna sort of like pick out people in the crowd that I've seen thus far into the show.
Oh yeah, I like this.
Okay, I'm gonna do it because I've seen enough things in order to complete this right now. And this is just fantastic timing. Ladies and gentlemen, where I'm going first, because this has been honestly sort of on my mind the whole show, is you right here. I feel like you don't quite know what I'm gonna say, but I'm gonna tell you what it is. So I come out, and this gentleman, why don't you throw that up here, if you can. Oh, that was, okay, what a gentle throw. Okay, hold on. I come out, and he's holding this guy right here. Yes. Hold on. I'll get to that in a second. Hold on. And he's holding this, okay? And I'm really admiring the way he's doing this, okay? Because it seems as if the whole reason that he came to the show was to give this little guy the greatest experience possible. And hold on, I'm gonna tell you what I mean, hold on. I'm gonna tell you what I mean. I come out right away. We have the song, and then we're doing Sober Up. And he's sort of... No, I'm not kidding. He's making sure he has the greatest seat in the house. I saw him go on the head. I saw him almost confront the person in front of him that he was blocking him. Almost. So I'm watching this. I'm like, that's really sweet. However, the last song that we just did, the good part, there became a moment where he kind of just said, fuck it, we're not doing this anymore. So the chorus hit, and it was just... And I developed and I developed such a close sort of personal bond from the stage with this that I was horrified when that happened. I wanted to be, oh my God, you're hurting him. Oh my God, you're hurting. Like, that's kind of where my brain went. Who is this? Who is this to you? This is your car buddy. Oh, Jesus. Has anyone else ever ridden in your car besides this guy here? The answer is no. It's a no. It's all right. It's all right. That car buddy, I'm not taking this guy away from you. That's all yours. Thank you for coming, though. I like that. I like him.
I like car buddy.
I like him.
I saw something kind of interesting.
Right here, second row, kind of a goatee. Nope. Yeah. You.
Let's show him on the. There he is.
You won't be smiling in 1 second.
Oh, Jesus.
You're really tired, sir.
Jesus, Ryan.
Well, let me explain.
Okay, there's an explanation.
I've seen you yawn twice so far tonight.
In fact, one of them was during the good part. So just now, I saw you. Can we skip to the good part?
You were yawning, and you saw me make eye contact with you. And you were mid-yawn, but you needed to show me that you knew the song, so you went, "Let's get to the good part." I appreciate that you committed to both at the same time.
That's the face of someone laughing, but fuming on the inside. That's, keep doing this, and then I don't feel like you're going to get the most applause. Yeah, I like that. You know what's really important too? Wow, you guys made so many signs tonight. Jesus Christ, this is amazing.
You know what I saw?
I saw this right here. This is important. Hold on. Yes! Okay, I'm committing. Ladies and gentlemen, this is something that we like to do during these shows. And the story behind this one, it's a true story. It's not made up. Ryan lost his favorite hat 6 years ago.
It's true.
On a plane. 100% true story. It was a Neo Theater hat, which is just like, we'll talk about that after. That shouldn't have happened. Anyway.
Why?
Anyway, he's been looking for the new hat for as long as it's been gone, and he hasn't been able to find the right one. We've been through a million, and we'd like to use these shows. Oh, hold on 1 sec. Hold on. Everything okay? We good? Hold on. You good? Hold on. Take a sec. Take some water there. He seems like he's okay. I think just something happened there, but you're good. Take some water. He's good. I think we're good. He gave me a thumbs up. That's all that matters. All that matters. I'm going to keep going with the bit because it's still just as funny when someone gets hurt in the crowd. Anyway, Ryan lost his favorite hat. We like to use these shows as sort of like a shopping situation because
right.
He hasn't found the right hat. And I feel like this one, we've never seen this one. We've gone through like 1,200 hats. Holy shit, it's so much bigger than I thought it was going to be. Oh my God, throw that thing up here. That's barely a hat. All right. Oh my God. No, it is a hat. Seriously. Hold on, just put that on. No, you know what? This screams Ryan. I feel like this could be it. This could be the one. Oh, it's a perfect fit. Sort of a Cinderella slipper, right? There you go. Hold on, make sure the fins just drape over, sort of like here. There we go. Back up a little bit. Back up. All right, I think we should do like an applause meter. This is really just going to decide whether this is going to be his next hat or not. Okay, 3, 2, 1, just show him, Ryan. Come on, don't let him get away with this. No, don't make a face. What do we think?
This is as wet as a real shark, so I'm a little grossed out.
Yep.
But the applause was overwhelming.
Yeah?
So I think I'll keep it on for a couple minutes.
You're going to keep it on for a couple? That's huge.
I'll see how I feel.
That's great. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to, I've gotten the clear in my ears that we're good to play that song again. No one knows what it is. No one knows, right? No one knows. And that's exactly what we're going to do. So we're going to pretend like nothing happened. Oh, we're not ready. Okay, I'm going to keep going then. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been playing. What a mess. All right, whatever. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been playing the San Diego area for a very long time.
About 8 years now.
8 years, yes. And I think the first time that we came, I think we remember the show a lot. What was the venue that we played?
It was the Voodoo Room at the House of Blues.
I feel like
I feel like the venue capacity was like 20 people, yeah. And I feel like 5 people showed up, so there's no way that everyone that cheered was there. Anyway, we had a few years off, and then we came back, and last time, what did we play?
We played Petco Park.
Yes.
Yeah.
That makes more sense. Some more of you showed up. The reason I say this is because, like I said, the first venue truly had like 20, 30 people, and that was like mind-blowing to us. And then last time we came back and there was like a few thousand people there, and we just truly couldn't believe it. We were like, okay, that's it, hit the peak. And just the reason I tell you this is because, ladies and gentlemen, there are 7,000 people here tonight. Yes. Yeah. And the reason I tell you that is because we've been doing this a long time, and we've made a lot of friends in the industry who are artists, some of who have sort of kind of given up after a little while for whatever reason. Maybe the fans couldn't keep up or they weren't feeling it. The reason I tell you that is just to show you guys how unbelievably rare this is. This does not happen in our industry. So just from the three of us, we just want to thank you guys so much for letting us do this.
That's right.
Seriously, thank you, San Diego.
Now I've gotten the clear in my ears. No more bullshit. Let's do this thing right now.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around. And the rumpus and rug is so comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment across from the bar. Boogie walk in my fridge, still I'm not feeling wrong. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to go.
Say! Here we go.
My taxes are due. Do my best. We're begin with a 1 or a 2. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow.
Metronome.
Man, I'm on to something. Would you like me to? Thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's on the budget. So would you like me to? Man, come on, here we go. Man,
here we go.
So, so put your best face on. Everybody pretend you know their song. Everybody come back.
Hey!
Let's go out with a bang.
say it's probably nothing. My friends say they're quitting this week to chase down their dreams. They're probably bluffing, but
don't you like it bigger, better, but you do what you can.
Do what you can.
Don't you like a little better when you don't understand?
Don't understand.
Always on the same planet, but today I've got plans.
I guess this is just what I am.
Sorry if I can't see how
aerobic, but I lose my breath sometimes. Now I can't even talk to ya. Now you're the worst dog to mine. Could you teach me to be ruthless? Could I be unfeeling too? Maybe someday when I'm older, I'll be better off like you. I'm better off a sick, I'm better off a dog, I'm better off a jerk, I'm better off alone. I'm better not feeling stressed, I'm feeling bliss. I won't feel my jellies, I won't be feeling this. I'm screwed, but hey, what can you do? I'm in such a good mood.
Keep you in my pocket to
to give me some diagnosis of why I'm so hollow. Please give me instructions, I promise I'll follow. I tripped on my ankle and fractured my elbow, but doesn't that mean that the toys can be sold, though? I try to explain the good faith that's been wasted, but after an hour it sounds like complaining. Wait, don't go away, can I lie here forever? You say that I'm better, why don't I feel better? The universe works in mysterious ways, but I'm starting to think it ain't working for me. Doctor, should I be good? Should I be good this year?
Thank you. So, I'm gonna play three songs right now. I'm gonna play a trilogy of songs. This is one song about thinking I was in love, another song about realizing I wasn't in love at all, and a third song about actually falling in love.
Closer than I ever knew I could do, but I'm confused. I thought I'd recognize when love was true, but I'm confused. Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney. You say I turned out fine. I think I'm still turning out. You say I turned out fine. I think I'm still turning out. I hope you stick around. We're kinda figuring out, who can I turn to now, when I'm still turning out, when I'm still turning out. I am not chosen or that unique. Honestly, you were and you chose me. Maybe I fucked up everything. Is this how it feels to be blue? You said you'd love me no matter what. You said you'd love me, is that what I loved? All of these choices messed me up, and everyone's mean except you. I think I probably wasn't in love with you. I think I probably loved the idea of you. And though I may be missing the feeling you, I think I probably wasn't in love with you. I said it cause I no longer wanna hurt. I said it back to you cause you said it first. And though I may be wishing it wasn't true, I think I probably wasn't in love. I wasn't in love with you. Got it out of my system, didn't I? Did my 2 years on Tinder, didn't I? Well, I wanted to be wanted. Suddenly I'm wanting more. So we got a bit tangled, didn't we? It's the best thing that's happened to me. Got exactly what I wanted. What if I don't want this? Am I missing something? But half the time I can't love right,
and I can't have sex and we both get quiet. Boy, I must be one fucked up guy. Oh my God, what a crazy mind. It'll be fine, quick, let's get married. Man, I wish we were 85. The rest of our life wouldn't sound so scary. Oh, I'm spiraling now. Let's get kids out of house. Though I'm riddled with doubt. Is this how we turn out? How you laugh when we're alone. How my dog's always happy when you're home. But my parents used to laugh too, and I think they had a dog. But you're late and you're messy, aren't you? And I need too much attention from you. Though we shrug it off as nothing, life is pretty long, it could turn into something. But half the time I can't love right, and I'm half yours and you're all mine. Boy, I must be one fucked up guy. Oh my God, what a crazy mind. It'll be fine, quick, let's get married. Man, I wish we were. Someone to do life with. Don't overthink it. It's not fucking science. Add up the days. You got someone to do life with. Don't overthink it. One day at a time, kid. Add up the days. You got someone to do life with. Love isn't big, kid. It's little and quiet. Let's do today. I think you'll turn out to like it.
We're up here now. We're up here. San Diego, follow the lights. Here we are. Ladies and gentlemen, for as long as we've been touring, we've always wanted to play a song in the stands with the fans. And pretty much every tour, they've said no. The venues just didn't quite work for it. Until this tour, they said it was all right. We leaked the opportunity, and that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna play a song up here with you guys. And it is it's a sing-along, so let's do it together. My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a normal dude. I can't even finish school. Kiss my mom and let her soon. This step was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bought my therapist while playing him my violin.
Oh my God,
that's so insane.
Oh my God,
that's such a shame. Thanks to them, I shit don't feel so great. And I can't help myself feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. I'm a hobby. thanks. Ray, you want to do this part with us? All right. Let's sing it together.
I'll go up into smithereens and spin my tiny symphony. I'll up and down the city street while trying to put my mind at ease. I get to drink this melody, this girl's like an necessity. So this can be the death of me. Maybe it wasn't better than me. Now I'm going to the symphony. So take a shot at Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could have the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
San Diego, thank you so much. We did it. It's a dream come true. How you guys doing? You good? Yeah? Nice. Ladies and gentlemen, dude, nice job. No, I want a high five. You're gonna leave me hanging? Yes! Nice. Ladies and gentlemen, since that went well, I think we're gonna, it went okay? I think it went well. We're gonna do another song from up in the crowd. Oh, high fives all around. Do it. Love it. Round of applause for the bravest person here. Love it. There he is. So cute. Like I said, we're going to play another song up here. This is also a sing-along, so let's sing it together.
Steve's going alive in. Just stuck in a suit. Tom sleeps on his best friend's lap, like every other afternoon. Steve's going to London, 10 feet in the pool. Tom fell for his best friend's mom, but what the hell you gonna do? Hey, hey, look around, look around. Wouldn't it be nice for someone to miss you? Hey, hey, bloody hell.
Stop writing a song about writing a song.
You're losing lyrics and your buddy move
on. What the hell? I gotta get back to stage.
All right, just keep playing till I get there.
Keep playing that, I'm on my way.
All righty. Well, while we wait for Jack to make his way back to the stage, I want to take a minute to introduce the incredibly talented musicians that we have up here tonight. Up first, we have Jimmy Luke on violin. Up next, on trumpet, we would call her the queen of the trumpet, it's Miss Arnetta Johnson. Finally, the king of the drum set, who is sitting over there, his name is Mr. Chris Berry. Opener tonight, Dean Lewis.
What the hell? Okay, okay.
Keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bouncing my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I couldn't refresh and forget, used to keep it cool. Shit, I keep it light, stay out of the fight, no one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it alive? Is that right? Let's say.
getting cold. Walk into the show, got Canada drinks on my sleeve. Too good to be true, but I'm in a room full of entertainers and things. You should let it go. Oh, oh, no. Let's say it. Should I march with every stranger from Twitter to get you done? Used to hate my head low, now I hear it loud. Every sound you from Twitter is gonna burn us down.
My favorite part of the show. If any of you guys know this, we write and produce and record our music in our living room. And when we produce, we like to experiment a lot. Produce with a lot of layers. Experiment. Try and find weird sounds you don't normally hear in music. So if it's all right with you guys, I'm going to show you how we produce one of our songs, okay? Now this one is special, because it took us 20 years to create. Okay, we were working and we started with a kick drum. Can you slow down that kick drum a little bit? More. Oh, that's better. Cool, then we went about looking for a hi-hat. Something like this. Can you speed up that hi-hat a little bit though? More. Yeah. Okay, cool, so far we had a kick, and we had a hi-hat. And after 5 minutes of producing, we were exhausted. So we decided to go to lunch. And I remember we were at lunch, and we ordered our food, and the waiter came back and he put the plate down in a really interesting way. Okay, it sounded like this. And so we had the waiter do it again. We recorded it this time to sound like this. Then we wanted to flam it. So now flamming a sound is when you play the same sound over itself, out of time from itself. Okay, I'll show you what I mean. Flam it more. More. Yeah, now pitch it down an octave. Yeah, okay, now we had our clap. So far we had a pretty good kick, we had a good clap, and we had a good hi-hat. And with those three drums, we went about trying to find a groove. So we started with this reggaeton kind of beat, like this. Yeah, but that didn't really sound like AJR. So we tried this doo-wop thing. Yeah, but we had done that before. So we settled on this halftime trap sort of beat. Like this. Yeah, yeah, okay, good start. Next we wanted to find a piano line. And we wanted a piano line that felt very emotional. Kind of like this. Then we brought in some bass. Yeah, that feels good, let it ride. Okay, we had the skeleton in the beat. And after working, we kind of got bored again, which seems to be a common theme in our work. So we decided to go to the library. We were at the library in our college. And I remember I was working, And I looked at Jack, and Jack was on his phone watching old home movies for some reason.
Ready? I'm ready. Put your heads closer together, please.
And I remember I looked from my work to Jack on his phone, and I just got so annoyed that I blurted out, "Would you put your phone down?" And Jack looked at me and said, "Say that again." So I said, "Would you put your phone down?" Then we called up Arnetta, and we said, "Could you play that on the trumpet?" Okay, we had our trumpet melody. The beat was sounding pretty good so far. But we still wanted it to be more emotional, right? So for that, we go to violin. Next, we wanted to fill out the drums a little more, so we added these tambourines and hi-hats. Okay, we were almost there. There was one more step. We had a really solid track here, but what we needed was a really good melody to go on top of that track. And as Jack often does, he sent me a voice memo. But that wasn't catchy at all. So he sent me this one. But that was less catchy than the first one. We were kind of stuck here. We needed a melody, right? And then we remembered those old home movies that Jack was watching in the library.
Put your heads cold.
And you remember at the start of this story, I told you it took 20 years to create this song. Here's why.
I may be wrong,
so I brought it on the back of my hand. Cause I leave the nest this coming December to make it as a grown man. Set on, cause I wanna move out, I don't wanna move on.
Right! People watch shirts with the fanny minds, and suddenly we ain't so bad. Stepped up enough. Far away from mom and dad. My Christmas card looks like I'm unshot, cause suddenly I'm getting sad.
Cause I wanna move out, I don't wanna move on. Me. I wrote a song that no one knows. I played a show when no one showed. Oh my God, I felt so long. Yeah, lucky me. Yeah, when that is going on, you scared yourself. Yeah, what you gonna do? Who you gonna tell, baby?
Make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days and 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. Yeah, no, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. No, I ain't scared of you.
Wait, can we get work lights on, please? Can we get people on stage? I think a light fell. There's glass on the stage right now. Are you guys okay? Sorry, guys. This is... I've never seen this before. This is not part of the show, guys. I know it seems like it's something we would do. This is not part of the show. Okay, they're sending people on to clean up the glass right now. Sorry, we'll be back.
Is what I should have said. I should be in bed, but of trouble on my sound, trouble's yet to come. Like
one sec,
bad for me,
one hit,
bad for me,
one kiss,
bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
thank you. They call me after dark. I don't want no bars. And my habits, they hold me like a breath. I promise I won't budge. Sing it now, hey! Not for me. Not for me. Not for me. But I give it so easily. And no thank you. Is how it should have gone. I should stay strong. But I'm weak.
San Diego, if you've seen us before, you know we always like to do a big, crazy finale. But I'm going to say something first, that's all right. In the 18 years that we've been a band, one thing has been constant. There's always been some people who absolutely fucking hate us. Oh, it's true. I remember in high school, some of the kids made a club. It was like an anti-AJR club, and they would meet at lunch, and they would just sort of talk about how bad they thought the music was. I don't know, maybe it was like the Broadway kind of sound we had. I really don't know, but at the end of the day, it made us feel really small. 10 years later, the band started to be doing a little better. We had meetings with record labels, and all of them said the same thing. They said, we're going to put you in a room with writers. We're going to change everything about you. Even today, San Diego, even today, it's kind of hard to escape. It feels like everyone on the internet has some kind of opinion about the things that we do on stage or the weird topics that we're writing songs about. But every step of the way, there's been one thing that's kept us from listening to those people. And that was our dad. Even up until last year, it was our dad who told us to keep going. Keep going, and eventually you will find some people who see the world the same way you do. He was right, and now he's gone. In an instant, he's just not here anymore. And my dad had his flaws, but one thing I could say about him is he was really, truly, unapologetically himself. Every inappropriate joke he told at a dinner party, every time he embarrassed us by wearing AJR merch to a parent-teacher conference, he was being truly himself. And on his last day alive, we were in the hospital, we were joking around, saying goodbye. We asked him what his biggest piece of life advice was. And he said, don't ever spend one second of your life not being yourself. Go be the biggest version of yourself. And it's a scary thing to do. But I'm going to say something right now that I've wanted to say for a very, very long time. Fuck those high school bullies. Fuck those record labels. Fuck the internet critics that don't get what we're doing up here. For the rest of our life, we're going to stand on this stage, walking on treadmills, bringing shadows to life, singing our weird songs. Because San Diego, after 18 years, we finally found a room full of people that see the world the same way we do. Because life is really, really short, guys. It's way too short to not be the biggest version of yourself.
I wish I was me, whoever that is. I could just be and not give a shit. Hey, I'll be whatever makes you a fan. Cause I don't know who the hell I am. I think it's too late to figure this out. If I could be me, I would have been in by now. Maybe I'm a stone, how big is my house? It looks like our time is running out. So if this is me, then I'll do my best. I'll take all the shade, so you never have to. You can be you, and I'll be the rest.